a decades-long breakfast routine for two local brothers ends in tragedy today when they are struck and killed in a crosswalk after leaving a donut shop. A third brother was with the pair, but he was not injured.
KTLA's Carlos Saucedo is live in La Puente, where he spoke with relatives about the sudden and devastating loss for their family. Carlos?
Well, authorities are calling this a tragic accident, but family members of the victim say this could have been prevented. Tonight, two brothers in their mid-70s are now dead. Jose and Alfredo Linares went out to breakfast Wednesday morning at Miss Donuts in Beverly Woods, a weekly routine before starting their day as landscapers. Little did they know the meal would be their last.
When I answered the phone, it's something that plays in my head I didn't want to hear, you know. He said something terrible happened to your uncles, and I think they're gone.
Sergio Linares' father, Juan, was with his brothers as they own a landscaping business. The three men were on the crosswalk on Robertson Boulevard and Gibson Street around 5:30 in the morning when Jose and Alfredo were struck and killed by a female driver of a Honda Civic. Sergio's dad was not injured, but is devastated his two older brothers are now gone.
They're known in the community there, and as they were crossing, all we know is that they got struck. They got struck, and like I said, my father was like one step away from, you know, being part of that accident.
Witnesses rushed in to help however they could.
I just keep thinking about the lives that have changed. Three brothers left not knowing that only one would return.
Police have been trying to determine what led up to the crash, but authorities don't believe drugs or alcohol were factors. The driver did stay behind.
I question, you know, did the light change while they were crossing? Because, you know, they're older, obviously in their mid-70s, you know, walking is a little bit more difficult for them.
The brothers lived in La Puente, but made a living cutting people's yards in the affluent neighborhood of Beverly Woods. Relatives have started a GoFundMe page to help bury Alfredo and Jose.
They're hardworking, obviously, you know, they're over retirement age, but, you know, like a typical, you know, Mexican, they believe, you know, we're going to work until pretty much we can't no more.
And the family has this message to drivers: stay alert when behind the wheel and pay close attention to pedestrians. We have posted the family's GoFundMe page on our website, KTLA.com. Reporting live tonight in La Puente, Carlos Salcedo, KTLA 5 News.
Carlos, thank you.